Hi, Kelly.
Sorry.
I love you.
I'm on the phone.
Not really. He's just texting.
On the phone.
I'm a bitch.
He's strange. I miss you. Bunches. You need to start texting me, girl. I'd be kicking your ass all kinds of crazy if you wouldn't be texting me back. You understand me? You understand? You better. I'll kill you. No, you won't, because I love you too much. But I will kick your ass. Kick it up one side and right down the other. You'll lose weight, I'll kick you so hard. You don't need to be doing that no more. Text message. Here's Ashley.
Really? I mean, what do you say after that? Like, there's no coming back from threatening her. I really don't know what to say now. There is a giant glare behind me. I should probably move seats. I'm an angel.
No, okay.
I am an angel.
Okay.
I'm an angel.
It's kind of difficult for a witch to be an angel, isn't it?
No.
Okay.
I really don't know what to say. I just wanted to make a video and say, hey, and that I love you.
But always remember that even though you actually do honestly hate her, that you love me all the time.
She doesn't hate me. This has been a constant argument for like weeks now. He.
Just tell her you do, okay? Just get it out there. Just rip the bandage off real quick. It's okay. She'll get over it. And then, you know, other than I'll have to hear a bitch about it for a while. But other than that, it's okay.
She doesn't hate me. She loves me.
Text message.
She doesn't hate me. Matt has been spending like the last like 2-3 weeks trying to convince me that you, along with Linda.
Let me give you the list.
And
this is the list. Kelly, Linda, Drew, Kenzie. Who else was there? There's a long list.
Well, you keep saying Terry, but Terry answers my calls just about every day.
Yeah. Just fake love.
It's not fake love!
She's using you.
These people, for what? What do I have?
Me.
Oh, whatever. She loved me a whole, like, year almost before she even met you.
And now she doesn't ever want to talk to you. She only answers your phone calls because she doesn't have a baby.
Whatever.
She wants me and her nephew to be together, so why would she want me? She doesn't want you with her nephew. She wants me with her nephew. Duh!
I know you love me. I don't care what Matt says. He gets to me sometimes, but not when it comes to you. Not really. Nope.
Should we talk about Brianna?
What about Brianna?
I don't know, but I'll come up with something.
Brianna doesn't hate me either. She doesn't!
Stopping the use of slurs at your school is a goal worthy of as much energy as you can give it.
I hate you. Kelly and Brianna are my best friends.
Wait. Question. Okay, so I'm reading this thing, all right? It's called, well, I'll just show you, okay?
She'll see it backwards because of the video.
Oh, yeah. Well, you'll figure it out. It basically says, take it back. Manual for fighting slurs on campus, okay? Well, the whole thing is based off of a law that they supposedly passed in California. Now, I need you to tell me if this is true or not. It says that in all school corporations in California that they are protected by a law that was passed, that's in here somewhere that I read, but I don't remember what it's called. I can feel the letters. Maybe it was on the other page, I don't remember. It's up here. Aha, right here. Bizarre. Stop Slurs is the California Student Safety and Violence Prevention Act, which was made in 2000. And it was actually added to include sexual orientation and gender identity and California's school non-discrimination policy. Now, is that true? Can you get this severe punishment for verbal harassment in California? Because you need to tell me that, and then you need to get back to me so that way I can try to get it here. Okay? All right. That's all I had to say for that. Okay, bye, guys.
Bye. trying to save the world, starting with Lebanon.
It's really not that easy with this stupid town.
No, it's not. It's not.
Fuck, I could go to New York and get it done quicker than here.
It's true. You'll have Jay Brannon to fight along your side with a guitar. Jay Brannon's like our new favorite musician. He's the guy that sang that version of Man in the Mirror that I posted on Facebook that you like.
Text message.
Matt's in love with him.
Where do you live?
He's really awesome. Who are you texting?
Christy. 104.
You're giving her my address?
So.
Look, English homework. I'm starting my English class today.
Court.
One of them. I'm starting my first English class today. Pretty nifty, huh? Printed off my reading. I'm psyched. I'm psyched. It's lesson one right here. Woot. This is me psyched. Not really. I'm tired.
Come give me a brownie. Through.
Cut your own brownie. I made them. You can cut them.
Through.
I made brownies. Come here. I look disgusting today. I'm sorry. La 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 la. Brownies. Ashley made brownies. Yay, Ashley. For her crazy brownie making skills. You want to see my kitchen? This is my kitchen. That's that side of it. And you walk this way. It's a pretty big kitchen. There's that side of it. Pretty cool. Jordan's asleep. Shh. Let's go see Katie. She'll want to tell you hi. Coloring me a picture? It's pretty nice.
This one's yours.
Oh, thank you.
No, I'm just going to try and get her to have a funeral as soon as possible.
Oh, I found your book.
My pen. Thank you. Okay, you want to say hi to Kelly?
Hi, Kelly.
Oh, hi. I can't really talk right now.
All right. I'm going to go.
Smell like cookies.
I made brownies.
Ooh. Can I have one?
Yes. Come on. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Taking my pin back now.
Ashley.
I'll get it later. I'll put it in my room. That works too.
Give me a brownie.
Okay. Please.
I'm trying to change the world here. You can reach me a brownie.
Screw you. I made them.
I proposed the idea.
No, I believe that was me as well.
No, you're wrong.
I need to tell you. Pick one.
And it's not like her to drive that slow. Nothing's
on the radio. Who's
in that
music video?
Who's in that music video? I hear my doorbell. She usually comes right in. Of every tear I'm gonna cry.
What?
What am I gonna do?
Why are you oh my godding it?
Because you're retarded.
Why am I retarded?
You're
she's my best friend.
Who are you?
What?
Okay, I don't think you knocked everything out of the fridge.
Matt, you know that you were one of my best friends, and you know how much I love you.
You just said word.
I said, you know you are one of my best friends, and you know how much I love you.
I'm going to go all ape
shit on you right now. I'm like, motherfucker! Why else would I tolerate you being here all the time if I didn't love you and if you weren't one of my best friends? It was a joke.
Bitch.
What?
I'm bitch, not you.
Not 10-year-old size, you bitch.
She is, isn't she, Kelly? You know she is, you know she is.
What are you doing? Whose side are you on? What did she say? What did she say? What did you say?
The people in her class taller than you.